Today we are introducing how to modify soldier's model on the map. We'll use 3D Max in the tutorial. On the top of the window, choose unit setup. At display unit scale, choose metric system and set the unit to meters. At system unit setup, make sure it's centimeter. Then we go to the folder model map soldiers. Let's drag a pre-made model to 3D Max window. On the left window of 3D Max, we can delete other files, but leaving only the root files. These files is the bone structure of our model. We'll need it. Then we can copy a new model to the window. Simply drag it to 3D Max. Then we export the new model. Make sure the file format is .fbx. And remember, at the export setting window, choose smoothing group for geometry settings. Deselect cameras and lightings for animation setting. At axis conversation, choose Z up. Then we go back to Unity, copy the .fbx file of new model we just made to the folder under model map soldiers folder. Now we can drag the new model to hierarchy window. Then we move all the texture files to texture map solder folder. On the right, set the texture file to normal map and apply the change. Then move icon file to icon squad folder. Set the icon file format to sprite, 2D and UI. Apply the change. Create one new shader for each element of the model. We have 4 elements on the model, so 4 shaders. Then add related texture to the shaders. Adjust the parameters on the right side of the window if you need better result. Now open the folder at Assets, Resources, Prefabs, Map Solders. Drag the completed new model from hierarchy window to this folder. Select the model in the folder. On the right side, check Animator. Set controller to NPC Combat Avatar setting in Male Nude Avatar. And check Apply Root Motion. Open the tool window and select Resources type. Check Icon and Map Solders. Click Set Resources Name button and wait for the process. Tap in the name and description to the new mod. Choose an image. Click the Set Table Data button. Open Table Editor. At Tab Editor, find Map Army Table. Add one row in the end. Remember, here we need to type in name of the new model. It's army faction, minimum and maximum soldiers count, and choose the array name after possible soldier. Simply set which faction this new map soldier belongs to. Here let's choose all factions and save data. Click on build mod to pack the new resources. Next step, find the path to streaming assets folder. Go as Freeman Guerrilla Warfare, Freeman Guerrilla Warfare data, streaming assets. Copy the path to the folder, paste it to the blank above the Move button, then click the Move button. This action moves the mod file to a new folder under the Game folder. Let's check. A new folder as we just named is created. Let's check in the game.